G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're gonna do is just have a look at the Limetron Hard Water Conditioner and just have a look at it so that you can select the best size for your application, okay? Now, the most common one that we use here in Australia, it's called the half inch. And it's unfortunate that it's got a name like half inch because this is the size that we use on Australian homes, okay? Now, when we send a half inch Limetron from an Australian home to a customer, they come complete with a bush for each end, okay? So while we might suggest that the internal component is a half inch Limetron, it's compatible with our Australian pipe because it's got 2 3/4 inch connections on the end of it, and this thing is good to go. It will operate and start to function as soon as one tap's turned on. 3 litres a minute, one tap on the kitchen sink turned on, this is working. The water's getting treated, the home and the water pipe system is happy, okay? It'll work right through at its optimum up until about 22 litres per minute of water flowing through it. Then as more water is required, the water will still go through the half inch, but it just doesn't work at its optimum as good as it does between 3 and 22 litres per minute. But it is very seldom that you're gonna have more than that flow rate on an Australian home, okay? So we've been putting these on in Australian homes now for over 2 years and we haven't taken one off. So I just want you to have confidence. These are the cheapest Limetrons. They work the best and they are the best. Now, just to try and get some confidence, not only to the customer, but to the plumber that comes and installs it, because a lot of times we'll supply the product to the customer. They might get it with a whole house water filter, whatever it is. The plumber comes along, he sees half inch, he says, send that back, you need a 3/4. But you don't. As I said, it's got 3/4 connections on each end and it's good to go. Now, let's just have a look at something. We're gonna do a measurement here, all right? Now, I don't know if you'll be able to see this or not, but what I'm gonna do is whack that up inside. And if the camera will pick it up, it's 16 millimeter inside diameter, okay? 16 millimeter inside diameter on the Limetron. This is a piece of 3/4 copper pipe that we use on all Australian homes. Sure, nowadays we might be using some shark bite or etc., different more modern styles of pipe, but this is basically it, 3/4 Australian pipe. I put the calipers up inside there and we do a measurement on that and we've got 17 millimeters, okay? There is only 1 millimeter of difference in the difference of size between the half inch Limetron and our 3/4 inch pipe. So the myth, the worry is that this device slows down the water. I promise you it does not. It will not slow down the water. But I perfectly do understand why someone would say, why put a 3/4 inch on a half inch, why put a half inch on a 3/4 inch pipe here in Australia? But this is the go. Normal Australian home, half inch Limetron, 3/4 inch ends. They're the cheapest way. They work absolutely amazing. 12 month money back guarantee, 10 year warranty, 15 plus year lifespan. Now, this here, this product here, this is a 3/4 inch Limetron. So if somebody has just got to have 3/4 ends on it, it's got to be a 3/4 inch Limetron, we'll sell you this one, no problem. It's probably twice the price. As you can see, there's a lot more engineering has gone into this one than the good value Limetron. But once again, I get this 3/4 and I'll put the calipers inside this thing. It's exactly the same tube, 17 millimeter or 16 millimeter here to be exact, 16 millimeter, all right? So the difference between this one and this one, twice the price, inside exactly the same, all right? This is the go, all right? Now, if it's not for an Australian home, okay, let's say you've got a bore or a pump. If that pump, you start it up and it starts flowing, and it's pushing out 22 to 25 litres of water, consistent flow rate, and that's a good high flow rate, then perfect. Let's go for a 3/4 inch Limetron. Let's step up the size and we will use one of these, okay? But you don't wanna put a 3/4 Limetron on an Australian home because it's got a much higher flow rate. This does not start to work at its optimum until it has 22 plus litres going through it. And on an Australian home, you've got to have two showers going. It just doesn't happen. So you don't really want to put a three-quarter in an Australian home. The other issue is, with a half inch on an Australian home, your pipes are going to be clean as anything, all the way through. There'll be no debris in the hot water system, everything will be Mickey Mouse clean. You use a three-quarter on your Australian home, and because the water's not getting treated properly, you might find you'll get a build-up, and you start to get block-ups, and the lime scale starts to form. And over time, the pipes will even start to become restricted. So three-quarter if you've got a flow rate on a pump of 22 plus litres of water, but failing that, just take some confidence. We guarantee it, we back them, that this good old half-inch Limetron, three-quarter inch ends, 1 millimetre difference on the inside between our pipe and the Limetron. And water's not silly. We don't give water enough credit. The water gets pushed through by the water pressure, but there's tension in water. Water will pull itself through a device as well. And by the time this water goes through the copper pipe to the house, it breaks down to half inch. So throughout the house, you haven't got pipe like this. You've got half inch pipe, much smaller than this, much smaller than this. And then the water's got to come out of a little washer. So when you crack a tap in the house for the shower, the sink, the dishwasher, whatever it might be, it's a tiny little gap that opens up between the washer and the water finds its way through. So have some confidence in your water. Water's an amazing product. Has some confidence in us with these. We bring them from England. They've been making them for over 50 years. They go to 50 countries. There's been over 400,000 of these things made. So half inch Limetron, Australian home, you'll be good to go. Thanks very much.